Peace. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Glitch Strategy back with another video, and what I have for you guys in today's video is a brand new working wall breach after the patch 1.30. Now, this the founder of this glitch was myself, Glitch Strategy, and this is a god mode wall breach. The only downside to this wall breach is the fact that you cannot shoot out of it, but people cannot shoot in it, and it is pretty interesting to once you're in it. So first, go ahead and come to the location that it provides to you on the map right now. So next, you're going to want to come and grab a tank and bring it to this wall right here, and then go ahead and park it like this so that the front is touching the wall and the back is slightly hanging off the wall like this. And then all you're going to want to do is run inside like this. It might take you a couple tries. It might even take you a couple tries to park it the right way. So just play around with it, but it's worth it in the end. So I'm just going to go ahead and try it again. So just quickly run, and you don't have to do this, but all right, so run. And then once you run into it, just point your gun. And now you're in the glitch. Well, not really glitch, but the wall breach. And as you can see, nobody can shoot in and nobody can shoot out, but it is does have a pretty big interior, so unfortunately you cannot go over to that front desk or whatever. But if you go past those elevators, you fly off the map. And yeah, I'll show you guys, like, with the minigun, the fact that you can actually not shoot out of it. And I'll show you guys, like, the borders of the what's it called, the floor. So if you guys are in doubt, just go ahead and shoot the floor like this, and if you see the bullets, that means you can walk right here. So right here you have a pretty big space to walk, and in the other room as well. So as you can see in this room, this is really my favorite room. And I'm going to go ahead and insert a picture of what it looks at, like, outside when people look into it. And as you can see, it's kind of pretty funny, in my opinion. It looks pretty sketchy, like somebody's window shopping or something. But that's definitely it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Make sure to smash that like button. Let's try to reach for 15 likes or more. So if you do see 15 likes, don't be afraid to smash that like button. And subscribe for daily GTA 5 content. I also have a modded account giveaway that is open till probably tomorrow or Thursday. And yeah, that's basically it. My name is Glitch Strategy, and I'm out.